would vandalize a Pan Am engine. Like you're supposed to CSX, but not one of the good Pan Am SD45 wannabes. Excuse me. That was one hell of a loud yawn. Excuse me again. This turned out to be a great day. Didn't see shit on CSX, but got one train on Pan Am, which is better than nothing. Excuse me again, Jesus. My manners are horrible. Frito-Lay markets on one of those cupboard hoppers. You can still smell the paint on that car. Womp womp. Jeez, I may have been a brain fart this morning. Another new car. This one graffitied the crap. Two of them at least.